A lot of people ask what I do throughout the week. I've drawn on here a map of the world, and as you can see, there are several bases in America where AMC has airplanes, a few bases in Europe, and then we have the mountain place and the hot place. AMC flies airplanes to all of these bases in Europe: Spengallen, Ramstein, Rota, and where I am in Sirlik, Turkey. Now, some of these places are really nice places to be. Turkey, not so much. You know why? Because we can't do anything. Can't leave, can't travel. About 20 missions a week come through Turkey. Of those 20, about 10 are going to the mountain place, and about 10 more are going to the hot place. Unfortunately, of those 20, only 4 spend the night. Of those 4, I usually give briefs to 2, because a lot of them go to the hot place or the mountain place, and then they come back to Turkey. Each airplane that comes through needs a brief. 2 briefs a week times 2 hours of prep plus 10 minutes of brief equals 4 hours and 20 minutes of work per week. Now, 420 divided by 2 tactics officers equals 2 hours and 10 minutes of work per week. So, what do I do with the rest of the time?
Magical. I don't know.